Where to next?
You know, even after all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
Well, as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh, yeah. No, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Oh, yeah, I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still kind of entertaining. Time to land. Get up here.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents. But I'm looking for a Jedi Padawan. And I know he's been here. And for that, all of you will suffer.
When you want to go, let me know. I'll be right here.
We'll talk later.
Choisik and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Torful.
Control station. This is a dangerous area, PD. Let's go, BD.
Cal, do you read me? Sierra gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can. Yeah. Let's go this way, BD. Hey, BD, take a look. What is it, BD? Stay close, BD. Those things look fast. Come on, BD. Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out in the escape.
I need a moment.
good stuff. Good work, BD. Something smells. What is that? Fish! This whole forest is alive.
This isn't a discussion. Leaving Kashyyyk is our only chance for survival.
I won't abandon the Wookiees. I'll take any fighters who want to stay.
Then you'll be left behind. Troops, move out!
Come on. We're going to find Tarful.
Hope these don't freak Grease out.
Step.
They can't breach our choke point.
Everyone, retreat. We'll cover you.
Ever seen a place like this before? Me neither. Thank you. Take a look. I need help. Toss me one, BD. These trees. I feel the force all around this place. That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for his Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can. Keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again.
on something.
Keep them out forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out. Those things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you. There you go. Okay, BD, what is it?
I've got a read on the Wookiee General's position. Close in.
Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened?
The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
Playing Jedi. I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Night sister searching for us. I should call. On second thought.
in there.
Another step.
Let's move, BD. I knew you'd jump in there. Yes. Let's take a look. I think Reese is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too tall.
Yeah.
don't know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister. Oh. Something interesting?
My friend, as Tarful led us here, he spoke of a glorious creature called the Shield Bird.
Get up. Try again.
I just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Just gotta keep getting back up, Edie. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the purge. Before Master T'Pol died. It's hurt. Think we can help it? There you go. Let's see what you found. This fell from a Wookiee as they climbed the tree. Some type of test. War never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter? bird might be the last of its kind. Here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it. This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do. Over here, BD. Hey, BD, take a look. Okay, BD, what is it?
My friend, never have I seen a view more exquisite than atop this tree.
Giving us a lift? There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched. Let's look. Good scan, BD. Something?
last, I found my quarry. The Astrium. Used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb. Done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got second sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick. No train to save you this time. You're not winning this. Oh, I bet that hurt.
For a Jedi.
Is there a difference?
Right here, BD.
You'll die like the rat you are. Feel safe behind that saber?
BD, stim here.
That was nothing. Any day now.
Now, BD.
You're not winning this! Scared of getting burned? It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you rot like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture, mutilation, and your breath!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Down an Inquisitor.
Hey! I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay.
We should get back. Seer and Grease are expecting us. Jump in there. What you got there? Need to know, don't you? Okay, BD, what is it? I hear you, BD. Let me see.
us, you coward!
Want to check it out?
Yes. Let's take a look.
I'll find you. Okay. Enemy! Feeling cowardly?
Brawler droid processing unit. You thinking what I'm thinking? BD. Interesting? Not feeling so great, BD. Back to normal. Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Altrilla, the second sister, is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal, when I was captured by the Empire, I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!